guys, what's up? It's me, Priscilla. Now today I'm going to teach you a tutorial on how to sketch in like watercolor, like to fill in the most simplest way your sketches. If you've seen my Instagram, you've seen this kind of style that I've been doing where I just kind of accent my sketches with watercolor. This is a watercolor sketchbook, so I wanted to go ahead and teach you how I do that process today. It's really fun, really easy, and can help you practice your watercolor if that's a medium you're looking into pursuing. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. And first of all, I wanted to show you the actual journal I have been using. This is my current sketchbook journal, and it's by Strathmore, and I obviously got it from Hobby Lobby. So at the right time, you guys can buy this like 40% off. I know that their ads like alternate. I don't know when they're on sale, whatever. But this is an awesome quality sketchbook for watercolor. So what I was going to teach you on today was, see, I'm even working on a gouache piece right now, and I don't like that. And so this is what I was going to teach you, this technique on how to practice with watercolor a little bit more. Let's say you really want to get into watercolor and you're not sure how to approach it. This is the simplest way that I can teach you. It's really easy. It started off with me wanting to sketch characters from Disney animated movies or any kind of animated movie, and wanting just to add a little bit of watercolor and just a little bit of outlining instead. So it gives you kind of a sketchy feel too. This is the technique I wanted to teach you, and it's a really fun way to learn watercolor. As you can see, here's Ariel. See all the fun watercolor. That's gouache. And then this is watercolor plus gouache. So let's go ahead, and you're gonna pick a subject. So this is Strathmore cold press paper, and it's watercolor paper. That's what's important. Watercolor will never turn out okay unless it's on a specific watercolor paper. I mean, some of my sketchbooks are willing to handle it, but at the same time, it does work and it doesn't work. So make sure you get a good watercolor sketchbook. This is my watercolor sketchbook, or just in general watercolor paper. What I have here is a Prismacolor Call Erase pencil. So it is an erasable colored pencil. I like to use my tan looking brown, it's called terracotta, and I like to use this because when I sketch out on my watercolor paper, when I put on the watercolor, it actually kind of dilutes it a little to where it blends into whatever I'm drawing. So I have a concept sketch from Frozen 2. Yeah, so it's a concept sketch by Jin Kim from Frozen 2. It's of Anna. Next, what I like to do is I have the art of the watercolor set, the pan set from Arteza, the 36 watercolors. So this is the watercolor I have been using, and I really love it. And if you want my full review on this, you can go and check it out. I'll leave the link down below. I usually have a water brush with me, so this is the water brush that they sent with the pan set, but I'll just use a regular like water with, you know, a paper towel and a regular paintbrush. What I like to do first is I like to go around the actual image and I like to create a good first layer. And just when I say first layer, as light and diluted as possible that you can get on the watercolor. So you see that all the basic, you see that I was not getting close to the other color so it wouldn't bleed into each other. I like to jump around, and what I like to do when accomplishing these kind of sketchy drawings, I like to accomplish at least three layers. So I'll go in and I'll start adding a couple more layers. So I'll take like the skin layer and I'll go in and I'll start shading in those shadows and shading around, establishing a good second layer all the way around. Now I'm going to add my third and final layer. Now I have a plain black Prismacolor pencils, and this is what I'm going to use to line. You do not have to use a black Prismacolor pencil. You can use like your typical liner or whatever you want to use or what you prefer to use when you line. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to line with this sketchy pencil to make it look fun. Thank you. And there you guys go. There is a fun, simple way to go ahead and watercolor and sketch in. Now you can do this on some mixed media art pads, I'm sure. And there's a couple other sketchbooks like Moleskin can handle it, or the Illo sketchbooks can handle watercolor. So yes, it's just a fun way to color in your sketches however you want. I hope this was helpful, and I hope you all have a most wonderful day. Bye!